Here's a quick way to access your downloads in Microsoft Edge. Hi guys, welcome back. Hope you've had a good weekend. Here's a quick tip for you Edge users there. But before we get into it, if this is your first video you've seen, think about hitting the subscribe button. It'll be great to have you along with us. And if you're a returning viewer, I love you all. So, Microsoft Edge. It's no secret I'm a big user of it, and a lot of people are moving over from other browsers. And if, like me, you're a big downloader of stuff, whether that's videos, programs, images, or whatever, there's that extra one step when you have to access your downloads. What it really needs is a download button. Well, there is one, and it's in the Microsoft Edge extensions, and I'm going to show you what it is now. Have a look at this. So this is what you need. It's called TMDM, and it stands for the Missing Download Menu. Really simple. As usual, all you do is go to the link above. I will leave it in the description, but it's in the Microsoft Edge store. Click on Get, Add Extension. Boom. It's as simple as that. And all it is, it's that icon there, and it's literally a shortcut to your downloads. And if you download a lot, you'll understand just accessing your download with a click of a button makes a big difference. Simple for this week, but it's effective. There you go. Pretty simple, makes a difference. It's up there to access your downloads whenever you need them. It's a super quick one this week, guys, but thanks for watching. Thanks for sticking with me. If you like that, please give me a like. It really does help the channel. If you haven't subscribed yet, that's up here. And here's a couple more videos should you want to keep on watching. But for now, I'll see you at the weekend.